Hello students, dear students, today we will do revision of standard 6 social science chapter 1. Students, kindly open page number 16. First we will learn keywords. Archaeology, the study of the remains of human life in past. Epigraphy, the study of inscription. Manuscript, a document written by hand. Inscription, writing on hard surface. Historian, a person who study the past. Excavate, to dig. Numismatics, the study of coins. Now we will learn exercise. Number 1, choose the correct option. Paper became a popular medium only after C. 15th century CE. Number 2. Early manuscripts were written on D is the correct answer. Number 3. Men first began to grow crops on wheat and barley at A. is the correct answer. 4. Which of the following is not an archaeological source of history? C is the correct answer. Manuscripts. 5. Number. Himalayas act as a natural barrier between C. India and Central Asia. 6. The Mauryas and the Guptas established here A is the correct answer. In the northern plains. 7. Rice was first grown in A. Garo Hills is the correct answer. 8. Which of the following country is not included in South Asia? C. Nepal. Written records engraved on hard surfaces are known as C. Inscription. Number 2. Fill in the blanks. 1. An account of all that happened in the past is called history. Number 2. Prehistory is the study of events that happened before humans learned to write. 3. Himalaya act as natural barrier between India and Central Asia. 4. The northern plains lie between the Indus and the Ganga rivers. 5. Rice was first grown in the north of the Vindhyas. 6. Monuments are the archaeological sources of history. 3. Number. True or false? 1. Early civilization like Egypt, Mesopotamia and the Indus were located in and around river valley. True. Number 2. The Thar Desert is in western Rajasthan, a densely populated area. False. 3. Number. Bangladesh is included in South Asia. True. 4. Written records engraved on hard surfaces are called inscriptions. True. Students, turn the page. 5. From the Iron pillar inscription of Mehrauli in Delhi, we get important information about Ashoka's reign. False. 6. The study of coins is known as artifact. Students, 4 and 5, answer in one word or two sentences or answer in detail. You write in the revision copy each question answer 2 times and learn. Thank you, students.